What's up, everybody? This might have a straight screen, so y'all probably could turn your phone over and watch it like that. So I want to talk about the Halloween photos. Those look freaking phenomenal. I would love to have good kills in this movie. So, that would be phenomenal, y'all. And, there's one where, you know, y'all already know about the two teeth that Michael Myers had in his hand. He dropped it. Then he went in the freaking stall and killed that girl, right? In the trailer. So it showed this guy, you know, with Michael Myers' suit, with his mouth, like, wide open with a little bit of blood. And a lot of that dude's teeth was out, and his dad, like, I was like, Michael Myers really messed this guy up. And there's another one when there's another photo with this dude, the metal thing was in this dude's head, and his throat was slit. And there's another one, this cop found another cop on the ground and stuff. It's complete craziness. I can't wait for this movie to come out. This movie's gonna, like, in a good slasher horror film, I want good kills and I want a good story. That's all I need in the movies, period. So, yeah. I cannot wait for this movie. Because if that's good kills, good story, and the trailer looked like it would be good story and good kills. Because you never seen, you know, Jamie Lee Curtis ready for Michael Myers in a movie. You never seen Laurie Strode ready for Michael Myers. She's probably going to be ready from start because she's been waiting 40 years for Michael Myers. Finally, she's got him. And this movie looks like it's great. Great kills, great story, great everything. And you see her practicing her target practice. I like to see something new. And that's what it looks like, something new and stuff. And I cannot wait for this movie to come out. For real. This movie's going to be special. Very special. I cannot wait for this movie, y'all. I'm a huge fan of Halloween and all this stuff, but the pictures, man. The pictures. That's what I want for a good horror movie. Is you know, great kills. And that's what it looks like this movie's going to have. Great kills and great storyline. That's what this movie look like. If you watch the trailer, Jamie Lee Curtis, well, her name is Laurie Strode in the movie, has been waiting for Michael Myers for 40 years. And that's part of the story, see? It's not just an ordinary slasher film. It's a slasher film with a good story in it also. And this movie looks like it's got great kills, great story. That's all we need in a good Halloween movie. So if y'all excited, if y'all like the pictures, let me know in the comments below. But if you didn't, well, it's y'all's opinion. But if you like the photos, let me know in the comments below. And if you're excited for the new Halloween movie, let me know in the comments below. Because I know I'm excited. Y'all might get mad at me for saying this, but I think this might be better than the original. This might, you know. And the pictures look phenomenal. The pictures, man. The pictures. I cannot wait for this movie to come out. Alright, so if you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe and share. But if you didn't, it's okay. Peace out.